drowns at a Racine County lake. The sheriff's office was called to Fisher Park at Browns Lake just before 5:30. It was for a report of a missing child. Now, divers found that boy underwater near the pier. The child was taken to the hospital where he later died.